adventurers! You're tuned into Keddo Channel, where we're about to embark on a journey through the bizarre and the unbelievable. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to join our wildlife exploration squad. 1. Frill-necked lizard. Kicking off our list is the frill-necked lizard, a dramatic performer from northern Australia and southern New Guinea. This insect-chasing critter sports a massive frill to scare off predators and can sprint on its hind legs when it's time to bolt. 2. Blobfish. Meet the blobfish, number 2 on our list, and a master of deep-sea survival. Floating at depths of 600 to 1,200 meters off Australia and Tasmania, this gelatinous fish relies on its less dense mass to hover above the seabed, snacking on whatever floats by. 3. Goblin shark. Sliding into the third spot is the goblin shark, a rare deep-sea relic with a lineage dating back 125 million years. Sporting a pink skin, a long snout, and nail-like teeth, this creature can grow up to 6 meters long and moves with astonishing speed. 4. Commodore dog. At number 4 we have the Commodore dog, Hungary's very own living mop. This livestock guardian's long corded coat isn't just for show, it's a fortress against predators and the elements. 5. Echidna. Halfway through at number 5, the echidna, or spiny anteater, lays eggs instead of giving birth to live young. Covered in spines with a snout full of electroreceptors, it's one of the only mammals that can boast such a feature. 6. Aye-aye. The aye-aye claims the sixth spot with its goblin-like charm. This lemur from Madagascar uses its elongated middle finger to tap on trees and fish out grubs, making it the world's largest nocturnal primate. 7. Axolotl. Lucky number 7 is the axolotl, a Mexican amphibian that prefers to stay forever young. These creatures skip the metamorphosis stage and can regenerate almost any body part, making them a favorite among scientists. 8. Platypus. The eighth wonder of our list is the platypus, a semi-aquatic venomous mammal that lays eggs. With 40,000 electroreceptors, this Australian native can detect its prey with incredible precision. 9. Dumbo octopus. At number 9, the Dumbo octopus flaps its ear-like fins deep below the surface, at least 4,000 meters down. The largest ever recorded was nearly 6 feet long, thriving in the cold and sunless depths. 10. Sloth. Rounding out our list at number 10 is the sloth, the embodiment of a laid-back lifestyle. These Central and South American mammals have a multi-chambered stomach that slowly digests their leafy diet. And a bonus oddity, Turritopsis nutricula, the jellyfish that could theoretically live forever, cycling from mature to immature stages in the warm seas worldwide. Which of these strange animals has left you in awe? Comment their number below, and if you're hungry for more wildlife wonders, give us a like, hit subscribe, and share this video with your fellow animal aficionados. Stay wild, stay curious, and we'll see you on the next adventure.